definitely have to be deaf, or I'm gonna all my fonts gonna be over.
Yeah, you know what? It's like I find it's my place because I hear Peter a lot.
What's happening in the basement, Aaron?
Are you renting to someone? No, I'm gonna rent the upstairs.
Right, but if you did music in the basement, then
yeah, I was doing that, but it flooded down there, so now I'm freaked out.
Well, you can deal with it. You get a sub.
We flooded it two places.
You figure it out.
Yeah,
it's just
we had two sump pumps
on Oak Street because we were right on the river.
Yeah,
because that's where you want to do it because then you got this buffer.
That was the original plan, but you can I had all this water. I had this guitar down there. I was like, bring your cheap guitar down there.
And play in a box.
And just keep everything. Keep everything elevated.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have that.
But it's much nicer up here. But you think that it's going to bother the people up there?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't think this would bother anybody upstairs.
You could screw some mattresses to the ceiling.
Yeah.
Big washers.
On this here. Yeah.
And, you know, you'd have to get, like, 12-inch sheetrocks for this.
Exactly.
And it might pull the ceiling. All right, so we'll do
So what are you going to do, Peter?
That's tough. Yeah, yeah, we'll
continue. Give it.
Thank you.
selling surfboard wax.
Yeah.
I got color this year.
You got like a surfer.
I do? What's it?
The sunglasses and the hair.
Caveman.
If I don't wear the sunglasses, it just flaps in my face.
That's what she said. Hey, you're not supposed to joke like that.
Maybe it's like surfer wax.
It's a surfer joke.
Or like a surf, like someone makes surfer wax.
Thank you. There it is.
When I was in college, we had a record. We get really stoned. It's called Osculation of the Heart. It was for doctors.
Oh, yeah?
It was all normal
heartbeats.
Yeah, so they were all like... And then this British guy with a British accent would analyze the heartbeat. The whole both sides of the
spirit. So we got to bring it to a close.
What's that?